have your dinner. Deep, Ruby, don't forget to wash your hands.
Okay, Mom.
My favorite show is being telecast on the TV. I'll eat after some time.
Oh, is it? What is it about? Oh, fed up with these power cuts.
Oh, not again. I'm going to miss my show.
Let's have the dinner in a while. Once the power is back.
Okay, Mom. Deep. Ruby.
Hey, come on. Let's play.
But there is no power.
That's okay, dear. There is ample of bright moonlight. Let us ask Mom and go. Come. Mom, can we go out for play?
Now?
It's very bright outside. All our friends are here too.
Please, Mom.
Please, Mom.
Okay, do not go too far. Come home once the power is back. Do not wait for me to call you.
Okay, Mom.
Okay, Mom. Come. Let's go.
How are you doing?
Hello, Grandpa. We are doing good. Thank you.
It is nice to see all your kids making use of the bright moonlight.
Yeah.
Hey, I have a surprise for you.
Surprise? What is it?
I have created a new friend for you all.
New friend?
Yeah, a robo kid.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Where is the robo kid?
Do you wanna meet? Excited?
Yes!
Yes! Then welcome your new friend. Here it is.
Welcome, robo kid. We are all eagerly waiting to meet you.
This robot kid can answer any question you ask.
Whoa, really?
Yes.
Grandpa, can I please talk to the robo?
Oh yes, you can.
Hi robo, this is Deepu.
Hi Deep, this is Bosi.
This is Ruby, my sister.
Hi.
This is my friend Arju. This is PR. This is Joe. This is Bincy. This is Heidi. This is Aishu.
Hi, nice to meet you all.
Today is a full moon day, because of which there is an ample of light in spite of a power cut. What if it is a new moon day? Everything would have been so dark, isn't it? We never realize all this because of lights we have at home.
So, Busi, can you please tell us from where the light in our houses come from?
Sure. This light comes from electricity.
Electricity?
Yes, you are able to enjoy life in many ways because of electricity. It is the greatest wonders of science. Can I explain with some visuals?
Yes!
Electricity has been discovered by Benjamin Franklin in the year 1752. He conducted various experiments to discover this. It has changed our lives and we use it for all purposes. Electricity is precious and should never be wasted. Also, we should always be cautious while using it. Okay, it's question time now. I question and you answer.
Okay.
Ready, kids?
Yes!
Okay, where does electricity come from?
From the switches.
Anyone else?
It is God's gift.
Now, I will tell you from where it is generated. Electricity is generated from resources like water, wind, coal, and sun. Another question. What should you do before going out of your house?
Me again. Lock the door.
We need to switch off all the lights and fans.
You are absolutely right, Deep. Dear friends, I hope you have learned enough about electricity today.
Thank you, Boosie. We are glad we learned something new today.
Glad that you all liked it. It's time to go home now. We shall meet again and learn something more exciting.
Thank you, Mr. Boosie.